Welcome to English class. The continuous slide coming on. So the title, direct indirect speech. The slide is going on. Anil said to me, "Your parents are waiting for you." The object, second person. Anil told me that. They said to become told. Add conjunction. Remove apostrophe. The your. Possessive pronoun, the parents are become were waiting for me. Anil, second person, Anil said to you, your parents are waiting for you. So now, Anil told you, add conjunction, remove apostrophes, your parents are become were waiting for you. Anil said to him, third person, add conjunction, your parents are waiting for you. Anil told him that his parents were waiting for him. So third person. Here the changes. Here the changes is no change. I said you, he should be trusted. So said to become told, you add conjunction, he should be trusted. She said, add conjunction, she become she is looking for a job. So she said that she is become was looking for a job. So now change of adverbs. So what are the adverbs change in the speech? So see the list. This become that, today become that day, these become those, now become then, here become there, tomorrow become the following or next day, yesterday become the previous day or the day before, tonight become that night. So the change of adverbs. He said, I shall discuss this matter next week. So now he said that he would discuss this become that matter the following week. Second sentence, she said, we shifted to this house 2 weeks ago. She said, conjunction, they had shifted to this become that house 2 weeks before. Interrogative sentences. So now we use WH questions. Yes or no type, how to become speech sentence. So who, where, what? A question is changed into a statement. In a direct, yes or no questions, reporting verb changed into ask, inquire, and if or whether is used. She said, are you writing a poem? Maybe or if or whether. She asked me whether I was writing a poem. I said to him, do you know when she will go home? I asked him if he knew when she would go home. In case of cousin, word like who, how, where, etc., some word is used to introduce the reported speech. Where do you live? She asked me. She asked me where I lived. He asked, how do you write poems? He asked me how I wrote poems. Imperative sentence, that means a request, sometimes become order. Please advise order. Okay. In imperative sentences, reporting verb is changed into ask, advise, request. Tense remains the same. The verb is put in the infinitive too. I said, take your seat. I asked him to take his seat. He said, give me some food, please. He requested me to give him some food. Exclamatory sentence. So, see the body language, surprise. So that is called an exclamatory sentence. In exclamatory sentences, reporting verb is changed into the exclaimed with joy, sorrow, anger or surprise, etc. That is used. He said, how beautiful a place. He exclaimed with joy that it was a very beautiful place. Rohan said, alas, his father died. Let's check what you have learnt from beginning to end. So now, I give the homework, change the following in indirect speech. So see the sentences. The air hostess said, the hijackers tried to frighten the passengers. The captain said to his men, "Stand at ease." She said to the wizard, "Do you believe in ghost?" The principal will say, "Rules have to be followed at any cost." The boy said, "Hooray, our team won." So if you finish the sentences, you will write, I think you correctly, you will become the direct to indirect. That is good job. Okay. Thank you. Thanks to all.